Welcome, guys. We are back for another one. But we'll just stop early to do like 3 or 4 or 5 runs. Just a 15 minute video. This is going to be just a short video. Yeah, we'll do 5 runs. Hopefully, we can get most of the best that we've done. We've done 20 runs or 18, 19 runs, and we're like, fuck all. The best thing we've had is a blue recipe. We've just got a green recipe, which is sick. Argentum, which is sick. Awful.
I wish I was off it then.
Awful.
Dark moons. There is a thief among us.
Let's just have a look what we've got. You know, let's see if there's anything we can pick up afterwards.
I've little time for talk.
I got caught, which is annoying.
What do you? This one.
So, well, level one. On part 3, I got caught. Let's do one number 2 on part 3. Yep, and then tomorrow we're going to be playing my Nightblade character, get him to vet 1 tomorrow, and then we'll play my sorcerer as well tomorrow. If there's time, I will just focus on getting my 2 characters up a bit more, and then we'll make our 3rd character probably Friday. We'll see. We will see. Let's not get caught this time.
You've caught me at a busy time.
We've got Argentum. That's good, that is. Argentum is what we need. We'll lock out, mate. We'll fucking lock out. So yeah, we'll eventually get a motive. We will eventually get a motive for blue, purple, or gold. The question is, when will we get that motive? So we've done 2 runs. We're on our 3rd run. We may do 10 if my Finn ain't gonna live stream tonight. Where's our lady?
I have little time to waste.
That's good. Just found a purple.
Another distraction.
Wow. Right, let's quickly cash these in. Does that kind of one? Oh no, it's not electricity, is it?
No.
Two moons smiled on us and danced us across Jakajay. And now, once we are well.
Once Mother approves, you mean?
Of course, love. How could Yarn forget? Once we are together, we bring our dance to the world. This on one of your father's fights.
So we've done two runs. We'll do three more. I'm just going to quickly go back and touch this in before I fuck up and do this. We've actually had a purple. We've had a purple. Treasure. Which will. I think. I don't know if I kept the other one. Did I keep the other one? I think I did keep the other one, yeah. I don't remember. I don't know if I actually kept the other cat. How much gold do I have now?
Hello.
Yeah. Is this 750 value? Does that mean it will cost me 750 to do it? I don't know. It'd be a lot though, because it's purple. So I think whatever the value is whatever the price is. I think. So basically, I'm paying the 750 gold just to get prepared for treasure, which is insane. I recognise there must be a trophy. Let's look at achievements. Achievements, summary trophies, just trophies. Sure, I'll have a look into that. I don't know. I thought because there's obviously trophies. I don't know if there's gonna be a So this is gonna cost me 750 gold to laundry it.
Wow. A loot cleaner. Ooh. I just got less self energy. It's better hard to go to Lord. So where was that? Where would that be then? Justice, maybe? There we go, yeah. So it's better hard to go to Lord Solito's third fence. 10,000. Let's head back and hopefully get some good. Just wait for a friend to live stream. Yes, I got 3 runs. We'll get everything that's 100 value because I've just spent 800 gold on teleporting, which I absolutely regret. No, I don't regret that. No. I do not regret it because I could be asked to walk it. Yes, we've had a 750 valued item, which is insane. We got a recipe we got. Geez, so. Where is it then?
Dahara would not let it
get well sick. Oh, yeah. I think we have to log out. Yeah, we gotta log out, don't we? Pretty sick. Let's see what we get on this third run. Our third run of the Mystery Bank on part 3. Fuck all.
I'm in the middle of something.
Oh, we need that. Joking me, come on!
Time is precious. I should
gonna set this up.
Didn't anyone ever teach you that stealing is wrong?
I don't get how she saw me though, I don't get that.
I'll be at this a while.
No, I don't get how she saw me. I don't get how she saw me there, that's weird. I honestly don't get how they saw me. Oh wow. I don't really get much, great, it's just a valued 250. So got two ones left. Hopefully I get left a purple one or blue when I don't get caught. I've got caught three or four times though, starting to annoy me. Douche.
Doesn't seem like I'm getting much done here.
Nothing good.
Take pride in your work.
Shivers, that was close. Later, but it just keeps flickering, it's so
take
annoying.
Pride in your work, I always say.
Oh, we found copper though. That's quite nice. Desk. No. Oh, it's gone. Wait, did I loot it then? No, anyway. Yeah, so this is a series of big farming Mystery Bank. I will be starting a series also later tonight on how you can farm Daedra Hearts. And I'll be showing you a full guide on how you can do that as well. Yes, we'll just do. We'll do probably two more runs, because that one of the ones we didn't really do good on. The bitch. Oh, birch, not bitch. gosh. We'll grab that. Grab that. We'll grab all we can before they come back.
I must finish this.
I hate looting these middle ones because I never know. I never know. No, it's that one, isn't it? Of course. Oh gosh, I'm never looting that one again. That one's a dodgy one, literally. Oh, I found copper. That's quite nice. Copper's good. Copper's a good one to loot. Ah, let's have a look at these ones. Sweet. Yeah, so we'll head back now and we'll cash them in. Get it all done this time. We'll cash it in and then we'll end it. So I kind of messed up and I'm quite. Where is it? Is it there?
Come!
Really? The guild sword's called No Hopers and we get fucking nothing. That's stupid. Well, why would they make a guild that's fuck all? Well, that is it, guys. End of part 3 of Farming the Mystery Planet. That was pretty poor. But that's it.